Hello, Niverisi. I'm with two people. I think this portrait means they have 1,000 wins with all races. It's in, I think, in 1v1. I'm going to guess 1v1. I feel like it's the Predator for team games. Not sure. This is definitely the badass one, though. So, these guys, experienced fellas in all matchups. So, there's a strong randomer there. And I would normally be playing random. I usually do in team games, but I'm focusing on Terran to get the achievement, because I might as well. Might as well. I'm so indifferent about which race I play, but I'm just gonna get some silly portraits. Anyway, right.
Roger. You scared me.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so I need to get a gas. I've been going Cyclones as an opener for quite a while, for a few weeks. And I quite like that.
You need more supply depots.
Otherwise I wouldn't really do it. The reason I like it is because it shuts down so much regression. Gets you into a nice position to set up a defensive posture of mines and tanks and... It's just a great experience for everyone involved, apart from the opponents if they're trying to be aggressive, isn't it?
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Right. SCV ready. So maybe I should. Best guy.
Not enough minerals.
Don't really need any scouting information.
You can't buy stuff on credit.
The only scouting information that's very useful is whether they've attacked me. Around, like, now. I guess I can send a SCV out to notice beforehand. So I want to know, so I'm going to throw down a factory, and I want to know if I have to build a Reaper. Because I ideally don't want to build a Reaper right now. So if I see a Reaper, not right now, I haven't seen one, so let's just build the reactor and not build a Reaper myself. Oh, he's being an aggressive young fella. How the fuck do I put that in there? This will not fit well. That just won't fit. That's annoying.
You have not enough minerals.
Money. That's fine, because he's the one being aggressive. So maybe I can rally across my first two cyclones. That's always a fun thing to
do. Complete.
Usually I don't move out with them. The benefit of having big beefy units.
Being attacked. Oh no!
Where? Hey, there we go.
We need more money.
Send them over.
CC's upgrade.
Rallying a couple cyclones. Did I spell that wrong? Probably spell that wrong.
Our allies are being attacked. Leave them alone.
Okay.
Your allies
make
under
sure
attack.
These are down so that they don't get delayed. Maybe I should make a couple more. Oh shit, yeah, definitely making a couple more. That's so many links. Holy shit, okay, this is aggression. This is aggression, boys. Exactly.
Our allies are in combat.
Adjusting for new coordinates.
No, I'm building a command center.
Your allies being attacked! Oh no! Where?
Oi! Ah, didn't work too well. Where are the next ones?
Our allies
two
are
more?
Being attacked. Leave
that
them alone.
Greatly reduced the numbers though. I think I killed. I just killed so. No! No! Oh, sad. Sad. That's too many things. That's too many things.
Mine more minerals. You're out of supply.
That's too many things. Guys, it's too many things. Too many things. A Hey, that didn't go too well. Well, at least I got myself another base. Gonna be upgrading that. I can feel good about the fact that I'd like to focus on that thing. Run. Ah, shit! He did good. They did a good thing. They did a good thing. Now they're on top of my fucking everything. Shit. God damn it. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, so these are going. These are going this way. Oh shit.
Our allies' base is
free. Your deck
is under attack. Oh, is that what that stands for?
Yeah.
Our allies are being attacked. Leave them alone.
That didn't go so well, doesn't it?
I'm going.
Did it.
Your allies' base is under attack. Time to carry. Our allies are in combat.
Roger. Go ahead.
Why the hell would I make an expansion in this situation? Well, how else am I going to get back in the game?
Not enough energy. You need more supply depots.
Mules will get me back in the game. Annoying that I lost both those bases. I mean, I can't say this is looking really good, so. Oh, fuck's sake.
In the rear with the gear.
Woohoo!
SCV ready.
I've been in better situations. I think I'm gonna have to build 3 factories now.
Ping! We need more supply depots.
Ping!
Our allies' base is threatened.
I'm gonna have to build 3 factories straight away.
Oh no!
Right off the bat. Come on, 2 or 3 factories straight away. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Spend it all in one place.
And shit. I hate those rocks so much.
SCV ready.
CC upgrade. Our allies' base is under attack.
You going down? Yeah, you're just good. It's good.
SCV ready. Your allies under attack. Help!
This is how we get back in the game. Upgrades. 5 dudes over there. Mines. So secure this location. Massive amounts of mules. Obviously. How else can one win the game of StarCraft without massive amounts of mules? Oi!
Add-ons finish.
Mines and tanks.
SCV ready.
Yes. Yes, mate.
SCV ready.
Fresh.
SCV ready. Big job. Bad news.
SCV ready. Fueled up. Ready
yes.
To go.
Back home. SCV ready. Go ahead. SCV ready.
Nope, no building there.
Ready to roll out.
You're out of supply. Build more depots.
I'm okay, don't worry. Don't worry about me. Got a panic.
You need more supply. Add on complete.
Gotta be quick. Gotta be quick. Gotta be quick, quick, quick.
Gotta
be quick. Catch up in all the expansions. Ping. Ping. I'm defending up here. He can defend down there.
Your allies got all these mines though.
Big old fucking minefield, everyone. Big old minefield. Good. Good.
Our allies' base is under attack.
See.
Space
is threatened.
You got ready to go.
Need more energy.
So, cool.
SDV ready.
Thanks.
We need more money. Upgrade complete.
Sweet. I might push soon. Should I just have a quick scan of what's going on? They have all those bases? They do. Are they over here? They are. Alright. It's gonna be hard. That's really good. I don't think I could have hoped to have traded much better there. But they just did have a lot of stuff. Oh, damn. I think I traded pretty much as good as I could have done there.
Our allies are being attacked.
Am I getting Thors? Any Thors? Tanks are pretty good. Let's send those back over there. Alright.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Whoa. That should probably help somewhere
energy,
else. Let's repair this. Oh shit.
Our SCVs are under attack. Your allies under attack. Help!
So I'm gonna help down there now. Cool. Or is he helping down there? I think we should both help down there. Oh shit, no, I'm gonna stay here. Where is it? Cool, I'm gonna help down there. If another counter attack comes, we're fucked, so let's spread out here. Let's siege up.
Your allies being attacked. Oh no! Where?
What's that? Mines, alright.
Upgrade complete. You can't build there. You need more depots. Sorry, this is awkward.
See, I'm holding them off. I'm holding them off.
I hear you.
Upgrades?
Your allies being attacked. Oh no! Where?
Alright, maybe I can push with a couple more tanks.
Need something you load up!
Additional supply depots required. Add-on complete. Your allies under attack! Help!
Now we're officially gonna push.
That's right. Our target!
Upgrade complete. Our allies are being attacked.
Your allies' base is besieged!
Hey, your base is
our
under attack, man!
Our allies are in combat.
It does just look like I'm repeatedly, like, just dying over and over again. But you gotta look past that, man. Minerally, please. Yeah, you can have some.
Our allies are being attacked.
Leave them alone.
Just a couple. A bit more. I can't afford that.
What's that?
I don't have that much money. Does she? Let's go over here. No, anyway, I literally can't afford that. That's like a lot of money.
Geyser's empty.
go.
Oh no! Where?
Go. Tanks.
Mineral field. Your allies under attack.
Go. Get him good. Sieged good. Can I help over here? Probably, yeah. I'll help over there.
Your allies being upgraded complete. Where? Vespian guys are exhausted. Your allies' base is under attack. Are in combat.
Go. Doing it. We're doing it, boys. We're doing it somehow.
I'm going.
Somehow doing it.
What's going on?
You need more depots. Sorry.
Yes.
Not enough Vespian gas. Not enough energy.
We're doing it.
Your upgrade's done. Your allies being attacked. Oh no! Where?
Oh, 3-3 tanks, yes. Oh, almost 3-3 tanks. But not quite 3-3 tanks. Okay. These are good. These are good units, man. 4. Okay. I'm going to need more.
Our allies are in combat.
I was gonna add on BCs, but against all those Marines, maybe not.
Got no patience for sitting around.
Ready to raise some hell.
I can afford that now.
Speak up. You need more supply units.
Oi. Oi.
Your allies under attack. Help! You need more debugs.
Sorry, this is a hard game.
Vision of the Rat, yeah.
Oh, it's all! Give up! Lay it off! Additional supply depots required.
Where are they going? Over here. Big and beefy. Big beefy
you
army.
More supply depots.
I don't think I have blue flame, do I? Could have done with that a while ago. Got it now. We're fine. Alright, let's go. Wait, how much money do you want? Wait. No, you're not in deep.
Your allies being attacked. Oh no! Where? Can't build it.
Ready to raise some hell. I am here.
We're running out of meat. Need more energy.
Ready to raise some hell.
Maybe I should siege up. I might siege up down there instead.
Got no patience for sitting around. Can do.
Let's guard this place so my allies can explore.
Go ahead. Research complete.
Cool.
Our allies are in combat.
Blue flame Hellions with 3-3. Oh! Ooh, they do a lot of damage. Against big comp submarines. How many kills he's got? 7 kills! More kills? Fresh. Very fresh. Yeah, how much money do you
need? Are you ready for this?
You not ready to go!
Let's give him hell!
Fire it up!
That field's been mined out. Hope you have an expansion. Mineral field. We're running out of minerals back home. Your allies under attack. Help! Your allies being attacked.
Oh no! Where?
Our allies' base is threatened.
It's heating up out here.
Our allies are being attacked.
Oh no!
Are in combat.
That was one hell of a game. One hell of a game. We didn't even need these three bases, mate. We won without any of these bases. Oh, we took the behind bits. Did they take the behind bits? They did. So somehow we won with three less bases. I'm not actually entirely sure how that happened, because we, two of us were dead in this game. And he just pretty much single-handedly killed everyone with Skytoss. Anyway, yeah, I hope you like the game. Not much more to say about that. Mech's pretty good, Skytoss pretty good. Have a great day.